But the souls of the upright are in the hands of God, and no torment can touch them. Wisdom chapter 3, verse 1. Grace and peace. Upright people are always protected by the Lord. The Lord strengthens them and gives them the grace and power to overcome all trials. In our lives too, let us not be discouraged when we are struck by sudden hardships and sorrows. With the psalmist, we can rest assured that no torment can touch us if we aim to be upright in all our thoughts, words, and deeds. Praise God.